Okay, in this video I'll be demonstrating. Excuse me. Okay, in this video I'll be demonstrating the game experience using the NVDA screen reader. You'll notice that the start button is announced and that the player can activate it with the keyboard, at which point characters will start appearing on the board. The player will use the tab key to move focus to the current character to hear its name, at which point they can choose to take action or not. The game board will reset once the specified time elapses, and then focus will be returned to the status button. The status button has an Aria Alive value of aggressive, so the user will be informed every time a new character appears on the board when they hear the word go. I'll go ahead and start playing now.
Canvas accessibility past, present and future visited. Full instructions for gameplay. Firefox nightly visited link. Clickable start. Out of bounds. Start. Alert. Clickable creeper. Alert go. Creeper. 20. Go, go. Creeper. 30. Go. Steve. Alert. Creeper. 40. Go, go. Creeper. Alert. Go. Steve. Alert. Go. Steve. Alert. Go. Steve. 50. Go. Click. Creeper. 60. Go. Steve. 60. Go. Creeper. 70. Go. Go. Creeper. 80. Go. Go. Creeper. 90. Go. Clickable. Go. Steve. 90. Go. Creeper. Wait. 100. Wait. Desk cam. Close. Closes. 1. Okay.